Hello everyone, I'm Priyanka Shah and welcome to my YouTube channel Mathalite. In this video, we'll continue with exercise 17A from chapter circles. So starting with question number 41, calculate the angles x, y and z if x upon 3 is equal to y upon 4 is equal to z upon 5. Now we have to find x, y and z and we are not given the measures of any of the angles over here. Okay, this is the diagram given to you and the only information that is given is x upon 3 is equal to y upon 4 is equal to z upon 5. So let us write down the given and to find part and then we'll start with the solution. So given is x upon 3 is equal to y upon 4 is equal to z upon 5. Okay, and to find, we have to find x, y and z. So x, y and z. Now there is no construction over here. Okay. So we'll directly start with the solution. Now students, you are given x upon 3 is y upon 4 is equal to z upon 5. So what we will do first thing in the solution part, write this down. Okay. Now, let this be equal to some constant. So, let x upon 3 equal to y upon 4 equals to z upon 5 be equal to k, where k is some constant. So, write down where k is some constant. Okay, very easy. Write this down and let this be equal to k, where k is some constant value. Now since all four are equal, so what I can write down, I can say this is equal to k, this is also equal to k and this is also equal to k. Sub equal hai. So therefore x upon 3 is equal to k. Okay, y upon 4 is equal to k and z upon 5 is equal to k. Okay, each and every thing over here is equal to k. So therefore I'll shift the numbers on the other side. X is equal to 3k, y is equal to 4k and z is equal to 5k. Okay, 3k, 4k and 5k. Okay, now if we find the value of k, to angles ka measures is easy. Okay, once we know the value of k, x, y and z mil jayega. Now how will we find this? Now students, we somehow need to find the relation between x, y and z. How will we find the relation between x, y and z over here? Let us consider the diagram now. Okay, this was the part that you need to sort out. Okay, pehla wala part yahi hai, constant, let it be equal to some constant k and x, y and z ka value find karo in terms of that constant. Now we'll come to the diagram and we'll somehow relate x, y and z. Now x and z is given over here and y is given over here. Okay, there are two triangles. Okay, D, Q, C and B, B, C. These two are the triangles and we are given that this is Y, this is X and this is Z. Okay. Now students, D, P and B, Q both are intersecting at point C. Means DCQ, ये जो DCQ है that is X, तो ये भी X हो जाएगा. Both these angles are vertically opposite angles. So DCQ and BCP both are same. Both are of same measures because they are vertically opposite angles. So BCP will become X. ठीक है, ये वाला angle X हो जाएगा. So I got one more angle over here. Okay, I have two angles over here, now I got two angles over here. Okay, so ये वाले वर्टिकली ऑपोजिट एंगल्स है, दिस इज द रीजन दे आर इक्वल. नाउ ओवर हियर नोटिस दीज टू ट्राइंगल्स. ये वाला फर्स्ट ट्राइंगल, ठीक है, ये वाला कंसिडर करते हैं, बी पी सी वाला ट्राइंगल. ओवर हियर ये एक्सटेंड किया तो ए हो जाता है, करेक्ट, ये एक्सटेंड किया तो ए हो जाता है यहाँ पे. नाउ दिस एंगल इज एक्सटीरियर एंगल ऑफ दिस ट्राइंगल. ओके, सी बी ए इज एक्सटीरियर एंगल ऑफ दिस ट्राइंगल. सी बी ए बोलो या ए बी सी बोलो, ए बी सी इज द एक्सटीरियर एंगल ऑफ दिस ट्राइंगल बी पी सी. ओके, सेम थिंग ओवर हियर, यहां से एक्सटेंड करो तो ए आ जाता है. सो ए डी सी इज एक्सटीरियर एंगल ऑफ दिस ट्राइंगल सी डी क्यू. ओके, सो ये ट्राइंगल का एक्सटीरियर एंगल है एंड ये वाला ट्राइंगल का एक्सटीरियर एंगल है. ओके, नाउ व्हाट इज द प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ एक्सटीरियर एंगल ऑफ द ट्राइंगल? इट इज इक्वल टू द रिमोट इंटीरियर एंगल्स. दिस इज द एक्सटीरियर एंगल ऑफ द ट्राइंगल. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स प्लीज कीप वन थिंग इन माइंड, एक्सटीरियर एंगल कौन सा होता है? जो स्ट्रेट एक्सटेंडेड होता है, वो बेंड नहीं होना चाहिए. ओके, दिस शुड बी स्ट्रेट लाइन. सो पी बी ए इज अ स्ट्रेट लाइन and QDA is a straight line, ठीक है. So this should be a straight line, bend नहीं होना चाहिए. It should not be like this, it should not be like this, otherwise it is not an exterior angle, ठीक है. So over here ABC is exterior angle and exterior angle of the triangle is equal to its remote interior angles. This is the exterior angle and it is equal to its remote interior angles. Now exterior angle ka baju wala angle chhod ke jo baki ke do angles of triangles hai na unko add karo to it is equal to angle ABC. Okay, this is what it means. You must have studied this earlier, students. So these are the things that you need to keep in mind, these are the properties that you are supposed to know. So angle ABC is exterior angle, so uska baju wala angle chhod do and baki ka do angles of triangles hai jo, ओके, उनको ऐड करेंगे तो इट इज इक्वल टू दिस एक्सटीरियर एंगल. दिस इज एक्स, दिस इज वाई, सो एक्स प्लस वाई इज इक्वल टू द एक्सटीरियर एंगल. रिमोट मीन्स दूर है, इंटीरियर में है. रिमोट इंटीरियर एंगल्स का सम इज इक्वल टू द एक्सटीरियर एंगल. रिमोट इंटीरियर एंगल्स का सम इज इक्वल टू एक्सटीरियर एंगल. सेम थिंग ओवर हियर, ए डी सी दिस इज एक्सटीरियर एंगल, उसका नेबरिंग एंगल छोड़ दो and baki ka do angles of the triangle. So when you add these two, it is equal to angle ADC. ABC is equal to x plus y, ADC is equal to x plus z. Okay? Now ABC and ADC mein koi relation hai? ABC and ADC. Let us consider the circle. A, B, C, D. Students, all these vertices, they are lying on the circumference of the circle. Therefore, this quadrilateral is a cyclic quadrilateral. A, B, C, D is a cyclic quadrilateral. Therefore, opposite angles are supplementary. Means, opposite angles ko add karenge to 180 degrees hota hai. So, ABC plus ADC is equal to 180 degrees. ABC and ADC, I'll consider these two angles because they are related to XY and XZ. So angle ABC plus angle ADC is equal to 180 degrees, opposite angles of cyclic quadrilateral. So ABC is X plus Y, ADC is X plus Z. This is equal to 180 degrees. Now students, we know X is equal to 3K, Y is equal to 4K and Z is equal to 5K. Substitute karo values. Okay? So this is 3K, this is 4K, this is 3K and this is 5K. Okay? So this will give 15K equals to 180 degrees. So K ka value I can easily find. ओके, के का वैल्यू आ जाएगा 12. ओके, सो वी फाउंड द वैल्यू ऑफ के. अब एक्स वाई एंड जेड इजिली मिल जाएगा, जस्ट मल्टीप्लाई इट विथ द वैल्यू ऑफ के. ठीक है, के का वैल्यू सब्सटीट्यूट कर दो. सो स्टूडेंट्स, इट्स वेरी वेरी इजी. एक्सटीरियर एंगल प्रॉपर्टी इन बोथ द ट्राइंगल्स एंड दीज बोथ दीज एक्सटीरियर एंगल्स आर एक्चुअली ऑपोजिट एंगल्स ऑफ द क्वाड्रिलैटरल, ऑफ द साइक्लिक क्वाड्रिलैटरल. ओके, सो नाउ लेट अस स्टार्ट विद द सॉल्यूशन. सो फर्स्ट वील राइट डाउन दैट पॉइंट्स ए बी सी एंड डी आर लाइंग ऑन सर्कमफेरेंस of the circle. Therefore, quadrilateral ABCD is a cyclic quadrilateral. ठीक है, ये वाला quadrilateral. Okay. So this is a cyclic quadrilateral. Therefore, angle ABC plus angle ADC is equal to 180 degrees. Give reason. Opposite angles of cyclic quadrilateral are supplementary. Okay, and students, you have to write this down because this is not given to you that ABCD is a cyclic quadrilateral. So you have to first write down that these points are lying on the circumference of the circle. Therefore, this quadrilateral is a cyclic quadrilateral. Now, we got this. Now, angle ABC क्या है? ABC is exterior angle of this triangle. So, we'll write that down. Okay? But before that, we need to find this X. Because यहाँ पे you are not given that angle BCP is X. Okay? So, we need to find that angle. For that, we need to write down that DP and BQ are intersecting at point C. So, DP and BQ are intersecting at point C. So therefore, angle DCQ, okay, is equal to angle BCP. Vertically opposite angles, please don't write VOA. Vertically opposite angles, full statement लिखना है, full words लिखना है. Okay, now DCQ and BCP are equal. DCQ is X, so angle BCP is also equal to X. Therefore, angle BCP is equal to X. Okay, so ये X मिल गया. Now we'll consider the triangles and the exterior angles. Okay, now coming to this triangle. Okay, now in this triangle we know ABC is the exterior angle, so it is equal to its remote interior angles. Now in triangle BCP, we know angle BCP is equal to X degrees and angle CPB is equal to Y degrees. ठीक है, नाउ ये दो एंगल्स मुझे पता है. ओके, आई जस्ट रोट इट डाउन. दिस इज इन टर्म्स ऑफ एक्स एंड दिस इज इन टर्म्स ऑफ वाई. नाउ दिस इज द एक्सटीरियर एंगल. एंगल ए बी सी इज एक्सटीरियर एंगल ऑफ ट्राइंगल बी सी पी. देयरफॉर एंगल ए बी सी इज इक्वल टू एंगल बी सी पी प्लस सी बी बी. ओके, दिस इज इक्वल टू इट्स रिमोट इंटीरियर एंगल्स. नेबरिंग एंगल छोड़ दो, बाकी का दो एंगल्स. सिंपल. सो दिस इज एक्स, दिस इज वाई. सो एंगल ए बी सी इज इक्वल टू एक्स प्लस वाई. नाउ स्टूडेंट्स, व्हेन यू राइट दिस यू नीड टू गिव रीजन. एक्सटीरियर एंगल ऑफ द ट्राइंगल इज इक्वल टू इट्स रिमोट इंटीरियर एंगल्स, और इन शॉर्ट रिमोट इंटीरियर एंगल्स थ्योरम. ओके, remote interior angle theorem states this. Okay, now we got angle ABC. Coming to the other triangle, angle ADC, it is equal to the remote interior angles. Now in triangle DCQ, we know ट्रायंगल DCQ. एंगल DQC. ओके, सो वी नो दीज टू एंगल्स. नाउ कमिंग टू द एक्सटीरियर एंगल. एंगल ADC इज एक्सटीरियर एंगल ऑफ ट्रायंगल DCQ. ओके, नाउ सिंस दिस इज एक्सटीरियर एंगल, exterior angle is equal to the sum of remote interior angles. So this exterior angle is equal to the neighboring angle छोड़ के बाकी का तो angles का sum. So x plus z. Okay, but you cannot write directly x plus z. पहले angles का नाम लिखो. So angle DCQ plus angle DQC. So this is x, this is z. Okay. Here, write down the reason, remote interior angle theorem. Very, very important, students. Okay, whenever you're using theorem or property, you have to give reason. So, angle ADC is X plus Z. ABC mil gaya, ADC mil gaya. We know ABC plus ADC is 180 degrees. But, angle ABC plus angle ADC is equal to 180 degrees. So, therefore, this is X plus Y. This is x plus z is equal to 180 degrees. This is 3k, this is 4k, this is 3k and this is 5k. Okay, ye hum log ne pehle hi likh liya tha. 3k plus 4k 7k, 7k plus 3k 10k and plus 5k 15k is equal to 180 degrees. Okay, so k is equal to 180 upon 15. Okay, 3 5s are 3 6s are, so 5 12s are 60. So k is equal to 12. We found k. Now we can easily find x, y and z. Okay, so therefore x is equal to 3k, therefore it is equal to 3 into 12, which is 36 degrees. Y is equal to 4k, so it is 4 into 12, which is 48 degrees. And z is equal to 5k, which is equal to 5 into 12, that gives 60 degrees. So, box the answer.